Alright guys, just got a fish off the spinnerbait. This was my first cast in there, so slammed them on that spinnerbait. Never been a big spinnerbait fisherman, but they catch a lot of fish, so trying them out this year, and hey, that's my first cast this year with the spinnerbait. Just got a fish, so we'll keep going with this pattern and we'll see what we can do. Fish number two on the spinnerbait here. Once again, never really used a spinnerbait much. Always wanted to get into them. So, got the pattern going. Not going to switch to anything else real soon because that's a fat fish. Look how fat that fish is. That is a really fat fish. Super small fish, but dang, that's almost a pound because of how damn fat it is.
That one. Oh, that's a big one. Oh, I lost it.
No! Oh my god. That was a 5-pounder.
Oh my.
No.
I have
a fish, baby.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Small one. Oh.
This is really fun on a light action rod. This is, I think, a 6'6", medium heavy, but this thing is very light. Very fun catching these fish. Once again, top of the lip. On the spinnerbait, small fish, but they got a little bit of chunk to them. So someday these will be 5-pounders like I think I almost just caught. So we'll see if we can get one of those.
Fish. These fish are really feeding up for the winter. Jeez, top of the lip. That's a small little fish, but once again got some weight to it for its length. Awesome fish right there.